Hello, I'm Carol Puddicombe and I'm the Academic Coordinator for Design and Technology Secondary Education here at Edith Cowan University. Welcome to our workshops. Here we prepare our students to take on the challenges of teaching a range of design and technology subjects. Our pre-service teachers spend 4 years growing their practical skills, knowledge and theory in our workshops. The team are keen to showcase some of the machinery and resources we have available.
Hi, I'm Rosie Martin. I'm a technical officer here in Design and Technology for the School of Education. Welcome to our Design and Technology workshop. Health and safety is a priority, and the students start the course with a safety induction. That knowledge is regularly revised, updated, and expanded in line with best practice. We think 4 years is just about enough time to explore everything that our workshops have to offer. Check this out. One last step.
Wow, that looks great, Rosie.
Hey, I'm Kat Cook. I'm also a Design Technology Technical Officer here at ECU. I work with Carol, Rosie, and our network of colleagues here at the School of Education. We're here to support, nurture the Design Technology students through a range of processes, materials, machinery, and resources. Come take a look what I've been working on.
Technologies education, and in particular the design and technology curriculum, is all about innovation, developing creativity to solve problems. Our pre-service teachers articulate individual designs, facilitate and support each other's learning to move into their futures as engaged lifelong learners, problem solvers, and inspirational thinkers to inspire their students in their learning once they graduate.